under Sheila Nuggets, we can also do a share of Sheila Nuggets. We also work from iHummy. So in iHummy, what would we do? Yeah. We're here, and it depends on the direction. Yeah, I'm going to do, well, Mota, I have to change the center line. I have to change his position, okay? So, and if I'm going to do the Ura, whatever I do, I'm going to change the position. But I like to practice a little more flowing type one. It simulates the Komunichi Shiho Nagis as it comes here. You have to get a little more fluid with this, but as Uke comes slowly, I'm throwing him out, meeting him, and taking his hand, turning, and doing. So I want to throw him out, get his back.
How are you?